As people across Louisville look to stay warm tonight, one family is saying goodbye to their home of 70 years after a devastating house fire this week. Those who lived in the home, three siblings, say it happened Tuesday off Scott's Gap Road near Valley Station. They're speaking with our Connor Steffen and photojournalist Aspen Hester tonight as they look to rebuild but feel stuck with nowhere to turn.
In Valley Station, through the icy cold air sits a blistering hot reminder.
Hopefully we'll have a place to stay soon.
The remnants of what once stood for 70 plus years. Family says it's all the three Snodder siblings have ever known.
Do you think they're scared?
Yes, because this is where they know. They never left this land, never.
Still ripe with the smell of billowing smoke, this is what their house looked like Tuesday.
They barely made it up because of smoke and the heat and the fire.
Garney Snyder describes the moment he and his brother, both in their 70s, helped their younger sister escape.
And then the fire started on the couch, and then I started hollering for them to get out as fast as they could because I knew we were in danger.
When the fire started, they was barefooted. No shoes on their feet, no jacket.
Their great niece Christina says the fire started because of an electrical wiring mishap.
Inside the house, the floor has become a burnt time capsule of sorts. A window into the memory this family still holds. You still see album covers, records. The family says this is all they have left.
Yep, this is all they have left. Really sad.
Christina says her great uncles and aunt don't have insurance, making rebuilding on their family land close to impossible without community support.
Yeah, I want to keep this land and try to find some place to live on. I don't know what it's going to be yet.
Because they always thought they was going to die on this land. And that's what they want. And that's what they're afraid. You know, they're afraid that they're not going to be here.
She's pleading for neighbors to help however they can.
Anything, they need any and everything. Windows, electrical, whatever. You know, I just want them to have their home back, you know.
As the family reminisces on what was, there's hope for what could be, bolstered by a community that cares for one another. In Valley Station, Connor Steffen, the WHAS 1119, on your side.
The Snodder family is accepting community donations. If you're looking to help, you can find a link to donate on our website. You can just head to WHAS11.com and click the local news tab to find the story.